Hey Trump, continue doing what you were doing.
Blame it on that summertime.